play. Leah, we're glad you called. Looks like we got here just in time. Sorry your TV is broken. And on the night you're going to watch your favorite movie, The Dragon Princess. But we're kind of glad. Yeah, because we get to use some genie magic to help make movie magic. We need your help to wish up a new Dragon Princess movie for Leah. Right in her backyard. Ready to make some magic with us? Genie-rific! Let's create the movie set.
Boom-zay!
First wish of the day. Which of these princess castles do you want in our movie?
A pretty pink castle. A big bouncy castle. An awesome outer space castle.
Click the one you want. A genie-rific castle. Let's check it out. Click on the drawbridge to pull it open.
Click around the castle to see what else it does. Then, click the yellow next button when you're done.
The perfect princess dress to wear in her castle. Click on the dress you want and drag it to Leah. Then click again so she can try it on. Nice! I love that dress.
When a bouncy balloon dress.
Very princessy.
When you pick the perfect dress, click the yellow next button. An awesome outer space dress. An awesome outer space.
Great choice.
When you pick the perfect dress, click the yellow next button. A pink
nice. I love. And for this first wish, we need just one more thing.
Like a royal dragon princess wand.
Good thinking, sis. Which one of these wands do you want for the dragon princess?
A glitter.
Oh, my genie stars. That's a great choice.
Click on the wand to see what it does. Way to make the magic happen. Click the yellow next button when you're done. A sparkly outer space wand. Click the yellow next button when you're done.
Shimmer and shine. Dragon Princess movie set divine!
Now for the second wish. There can't be a Dragon Princess movie without a dragon, of course. Which dragon do you want? Now that's a dragon. A sneezing dragon.
And he's sneezing stinky dragon smoke all over.
Ew!
We need to clean that smoke out of here.
Quick! Click on all the stinky dragon smoke to wipe it away. Awesome! It smells better already. You're doing great. Keep clearing. You did it. Way to clear out that stinky dragon smoke.
Shimmer and shine, we got our dragon divine.
I'm glad we got our dragon. And we got him to stop sneezing.
Yeah, but look. Now he's hungry.
We need to wish up some food before he eats the whole castle.
Boom, Zarme!
Third wish of the day. What food should we wish up for the dragon?
Pink and purple popcorn.
Use your mouse to move the dragon under the falling treats until he has a full tummy. That is yummy for that dragon's tummy.
Great dragon feeding.
Nice. The Absogenie really loves that dragon food. Oops.
Excuse you.
Shimmer and shine, one satisfied dragon divine.
Now the dragon's not hungry. But we need to make friends with him so he'll be in our movie. Can we get his attention so he'll star in our dragon princess movie?
And we're all out of wishes.
Let's work together to figure out how to make friends with the dragon without a wish. What should we do?
Juggling, tummy rubs, Tala and Nahal's special silly dance.
Click the one you want. Use your mouse to rub his tummy. Awesome idea! Everyone loves a tummy rub.
That's a wrap! We've got our dragon princess movie! Click the yellow next button and let's see how the movie turned out!
Wow! Even the dragon likes our dragon princess movie!
It's like I always say, things are always better when we work together!
Click play again if you want to make a brand new dragon princess movie! Play again! Hi, Leah!
We're glad you called!
Looks like we got here just in time. Sorry your TV is broken.
And on the night you're going to watch your favorite movie, The Dragon Princess.
But first, let's create the movie set.
Boom!
That looks really, really royal.
Nice! Let's check it out.
Click on the drawbridge to pull it open.
Click around the castle to see what else it does. Then, click the yellow next button when you're done. Click around the castle to see what else it does. Then, click the yellow next button when you're done.
No castle is complete without a princess.
So let's give Leah the perfect princess dress to wear in her castle.
Click on the dress you want and drag it to Leah. Then click again, so great choice.
When you pick the perfect dress, click the yellow next button.
And for this first wish, we need just one more thing.
Like a royal dragon princess wand.
Good thinking, sis. Which one of these wands do you...
Oh, my genie stars! That's a great choice!
Click on the wand to see what it does. Way to make the magic happen! Click the yellow next button when you're...
Shimmer and shine! Dragon Princess movie set divine!
Now for the second wish. There can't be a dragon... Now that's a dragon. A sneezing dragon.
And he's sneezing stinky dragon smoke all over.
Ew.
We need to clean...
You did it! Way to clear out that stinky dragon smoke.
Shimmer and shine, we've got our dragon divine.
I'm glad we got our dragon. And we got him to stop sneezing.
Yeah. But look... Now he's hungry!
We need to wish up some food before he eats the whole castle!
Boom! Zarame! Third wish of the day!
What food should we wish up for the dragon?
Pink and purple popcorn!
Use your mouse to move the dragon under the falling treats until he has a full tummy! That is yummy for that dragon's tummy! Nice! The Absogenie really loves that dragon food!
Great dragon feeding!
Oops!
Excuse you!
Shimmer and shine, one satisfied dragon divine!
Now the dragon's not hungry, but we need to make friends with him so he'll be in our movie. Can we get his attention so he'll star in our dragon princess movie?
And we're all out of wishes.
Let's work together to figure out how to make friends with the dragon without a wish. What should we do?
Juggling, tummy rubs, Tala and Nahal's special silly dance.
Click the one you want. Click, click, click on... Look! He's dancing with Tala and Nahal. He must love it because he's making dragon fireworks.
That's a wrap. Dragon Princess movie. Click the yellow next button, and let's see how the movie turned out. Next. Wow, even the dragon likes our Dragon Princess movie. It's like I always say, things are always better when we work together. Click play again if you want to make a brand new Dragon Princess movie. Play again. Hi, Leah. Skip. First, let's create the movie set. Boom! Zahara's Lamp! What a great choice! Let's check it out! Click on the drawbridge to pull it open. Click around the castle to see what else it does. Then, click the yellow next button when you're done. No castle is complete without a princess. So let's give Leah the perfect princess dress to wear in her castle. Click on the dress you want and drag it to Very Princess. And for this first wish, we need just one more thing. Like a royal dragon princess wand. Good thinking, sis. Which one is... Oh, my genie stars! That's a great choice! Click on the wand to see what it does. Way to make the magic happen! Click the yellow... Shimmer and shine! Dragon Princess movie set divine! Now for the second wish! There can't be a Dragon Princess movie without... Now that's a dragon! A sneezing dragon! And he's sneezing stinky dragon smoke all over! Ew! We need to clean that! You did it! Way to clear out that stinky dragon smoke! Shimmer and shine, we got our dragon divine! I'm glad we got our dragon. And we got him to stop sneezing. Yeah, but look, now he's hungry. We need to wish up some food before he eats the whole castle. Boom, Zarame! Third wish of the day. What food should we wish up for the dragon? Pinkin, use your mouse to move the dragon under the falling treats until he has a full tummy. That is yummy for that dragon's tummy. Nice! The Absu Genie really loves that dragon food. Great dragon feeding! Excuse you! Shimmer and shine, one satisfied dragon divine! Now the dragon's not hungry, but we need to make friends with him so he'll be in our movie. Can we get his attention so he'll star in our Dragon Princess movie? And we're all out of wishes! Let's work together to figure out how to make friends with the dragon without a wish. What should we do?
Juggling! Tummy rubs! Tala and the Hulse, click on the genie gems. Great choice! He's loving our juggling! That's a wrap! We've got our Dragon Princess movie! Click the yellow next button, and let's see how the movie turned out! Next!
Wow! Even the dragon likes our Dragon Princess movie! It's like I always say, things are always better when we work together! Click play again if you want to make a brand new Dragon Princess movie.